Alright, give me a blaze rod. Two, that's a good start. Just grab a couple more. Don't need too many. So now I'll get any from those guys. What's making that noise? You. I could do with a ghast here. Didn't get one. Okay, let's go. All I'm going to do is replace this chest. With that. And then all the ores get sucked in. Nice. So platinum we need to take, bismuth looks like we need to take, silver, nickel, bauxite, yellow. So none of that. Yeah, none of that can go in there. But the silver can't go in there, the yellowites. Nickel. I think the tin, osmium, I think all of that is fine. This stuff. So what I think I want to do with this stuff is crush it like that. That doesn't give the best options. Maybe crushing it like that probably give most. So we can get two every time from there. Or we can get one from here with a 30% chance of two. Yeah, well, I want to set this up for the diamond ore, because that was... So if we look at ores... So these are the ones we all need to process. I swear I've got tin on here. Is it a different kind of tin? Yeah, there's a different kind of tin. I don't know, I think this is the one that we get from the ore laser. Or do we get both kinds? I don't know. Sound mechanisms. Yeah, silent mechanism's lead. Silent mechanism copper. So that I'm going to replace that tin there. Silent mechanism ones, and the lead I haven't got in. So the lead can go in, right? Yeah, lead can go in, tin can go in. For this stuff, we want them to go in the crusher. Then we get silver ore trunks, and they can get cut. Oh, and then they can be crushed again for a 10% chance of getting some more dust. So we need like a double crusher situation. So we need two crushers, two basic ones. Bronze. How do we get bronze? Tin dust and copper dust. Come on. Okay, more than enough bronze. Two basic crushers. Then we need two of these advanced ones. We need bismuth and red alloy. And okay, so how do we get red alloy? Okay, it looks like we need an alloy smelter. Mm-hmm. I hope it's not a multi-bot. Okay, so how does this work? Need power. I made basic one, didn't I? I made two of them, apparently. So what do I need the crusher for again? Oh yes, yeah. For some reason I completely forgot what I was doing, but yeah. I need four redstone with one iron dust. How much does that make? How many ingots do I get? Two. Meh. Okay, what else do I need? Need this bismuth steel. That's what the bismuth's used for. Coal and iron dust. So it was three coal and two iron. Now, bismuth looks quite slow. I needed two of these. Okay, there's my two crushers. They have upgrade slots. That looks like the difference. So they're going to need their own chest with their own exporter. Gonna chuck it in there. So what upgrades have they got? Oh, I love that it says plus 50% what it actually does. Plus 10% chance of secondary output. Nice. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to want to get some of those in. Gonna need the platinum. Redstone is gonna want to be enriched. So diamonds can be enriched too, but yeah, crushing is the best option, even though there's that. I can increase the chance of secondary output with an upgrade, so I'm going to do crushing. Cobblestone. Going to have to take into consideration, because that's going to clog the thing up. The uranium should be getting exported already. That can be tripled. we go. So we've got some more ore processing. It'd be nice if there was some way to get these to export between each other. The hell is that? Oh, plastic. It's fine, I probably have a bunch of that by now. So can you put two of these in the same sheet? Looks like it. We're gonna make six more of those. Burn through power, but that'd be good. And then we're gonna need to figure out something to do with the cobblestone. It's going to be 200% power use, but then more chance on secondary output. Including cobblestone. I kind of want the cobblestone to go straight in here, but I don't know if that's a smart idea just to link those up. Let's make a cobblestone.
storage drawer.
Right, yeah, I'm just going to use that for the cobblestone for now. Everything else can go in here. And I've just thought I'm going to need a third crusher for the diamond ores. For the diamond ore that I'm getting, I'm going to need a third one. Because they're not going to go back into a crusher again. So they would clog up the system. Or I could do the same thing I did with the cobblestone and just have like a barrel. But anyway, yeah. I'll do that next time. I feel like I have made some good progress today. Finally got the ore laser completed. We have some ore processing. I wonder if we've got any ancient debris yet. Doesn't look like it. No, none of that yet. Well, that's a shame. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. Goodbye.